happened?
You see, now I'm sitting, so it's the past. My relationship experiences pre-Heathcliff can be characterized by my time as the wanton harlot of you might be wondering, how could a woman possibly be the sluttiest person at a theater camp? And to that I say, I've always loved breaking glass ceilings sexually. And I became very adept at finding the lone wolf, the weakest one in the herd. I saw you in the audition line. You were holding your sheet music 32 bars of
Lost
in the Wilderness. And I knew you'd be mine when you said, my name's Michael and I'm a 5'6" baritone from Brookline, Massachusetts.
Once on this island, Junior, saw us and reported us to the powers that be. They never cast us in a show together again.